Would I have ever thought that I would be the first female CEO of Lexington? Absolutely not. I didn't even think that I would be CEO.
I've been on the ARC Lexington Board of Directors for over 25 years. Most importantly, I'm also a dad of an adult child with autism who has benefited greatly from the transitions program that Shaloni developed.
So my daughter was diagnosed with a disability when she was 14. And at that time, when I looked at what supports were available for her, there weren't supports available for her to be able to have a college or college degree or career or be able to live independently. So at this point, because of my help, she's very successful and she's getting her doctorate in Albany. What that led to me thinking that there's so many students and young people out there that are facing the same circumstance. So with Lexington, we created a program called Transitions to help other students like her, other young adults like her, between the ages of 17 to 27, so that they can be helped with the same resources that may have helped her, and we've advanced since, to be successful in college or develop a career or just be independent in life.
But when Shaloni created the Transitions program, it was as if it was tailor-made for our family's needs.
Positive relationships is one of our number one values. Transparency is another value we hold. I mentioned we hold meetings every month where we share everything. And supporting our staff is our biggest value.
One of the things I admire most about Shaloni is how she is committed to the Lexington's mission to empower people with autism and other developmental disabilities is at the forefront of everything she does.
Our employees, they have a sense of ownership because they know, and they have been, that something's not working, they can fix it. And they have become leaders, and they make miracles happen. And my management staff, my leaders, they are totally, totally committed to supporting the employees.
It's a well-deserved honor that is a testament to her as a creative, dynamic, and inspirational leader. Shaloni is a management marvel.
When I left India, the prime minister was female, and today our vice president is female. And that's incredibly inspirational. But it's inspirational, but it's not aspirational, because I don't know that most women think they can become prime minister or vice president. There is a way. So when people tell us, and many parents with special needs kids have heard this, when people tell us that you've got to forget about this and forget about that, there is always a way. I love it. It's the best job in the world.